Here's a quick preview to show how easy it is to service the heat exchanger in a Hounsfield boiler. Simply remove the two access doors retained with wing nuts and stainless steel washers. Remove the stainless steel condensing baffles and then the primary heat exchanger baffle. Use a flue brush to clean the condenser tubes. Debris will then fall into the primary heat exchanger. As you can see, all areas of the heat exchanger are easily accessible for cleaning. To service the burner, loosen one cap screw and remove the burner head to access the fan, electrodes, photocell, and burner nozzle.